refuse to leave this ring until someone comes out here and addresses this investigation against
AEW. Here we go.
Kidding me?
Shane O'Mac is in London, England. I don't know if this is exactly who the Miz had in mind. He's been shaking things up on Raw. Looks like he wants to do the same here tonight.
Well, maybe Shane McMahon has the answers that the Miz is looking for.
Thunderous ovation from the WWE Universe. Shane O'Mac shuffle.
May I please address my boss's little boy? Hi, Shane. I know you run things on Raw, and here's what I would like you to do, Shane. I want you to go to the back, and I want...
Don't touch me again.
Oh, does Shane O'Mac not like to be touched? You don't like to be poked around because you're the boss's son and you don't deserve that. You don't like to be touched. Well, here's what you're gonna do, Shane. You're gonna go in the back and you are gonna go back there and you're gonna talk to whoever you have to talk to and you will make me a priority. So you go do that right now.
Oh. Wait a minute. What in the world?
Shane warned him.
Oh, a big elbow from Shane O'Mac! Oh my gosh!
He just got popped.
He did warn him not to touch him again. Watch it, Miz, he's not through. Oh! Oh, and Shane O'Mac just put the Miz in a London Fog King! How embarrassing.
Miz kind of brought it upon himself.
Shane O'Mac rocking the house here in London.